gonna check them out right now, and they should be right here. I believe there's nine of them, I think. Let's see.
Welcome back to resource-rich Alberta, Canada. The interns were supposed to bury these barrels full of maple syrup, sugar, spiders, and rattlesnakes.
Oh my God!
Long story short, the interns buried our reserve fuel barrels instead. Since Heather came in second, she gets this rusty old prospector kit. And Cody takes third place. A kiddie pail and shovel? You're welcome.
No.
And for coming in dead last? How am I last when I created the only realistic dinosaur? That has to get me something. Yeah, you'd think so. First one back with a barrel of my oil wins immunity.
There must be 20 square miles of Badlands. It's like looking for a needle in 20 square miles of Badlands.
Oh, I forgot to mention, we'll be pummeling you with the occasional boulder.
That would kill me. What the hell was special about that one? It was just like... Let's try that. This is the only way I can...
Nice to see you working hard.
Gee, thanks. I always do.
Hitting on ladies.
Oh, yeah.
Hitting on their work is hard.
Don't you have things to do?
I can't hit it because of my killer's pickaxe.
Really?
No, I can
do it. It's
totally against the rules.
Why, that little squirrel's in trouble.
I would though, but it's actually really fun seeing you scrambling in the dirt.
Maybe that instructor fucking killed me.
Well, giant slam. Prepare to be vanquished
by the first fight. I'm just gonna go
down. Your shell is mine! You like Johnny too.
Charlie's dealt with me a string of pearls.
Me too.
Let me see.
We have had our regulars in the past, haven't we, checking nature? But now I feel like this time is one man in particular. You're almost an equal to me, and you'll do that. Ranger Smith. Well, mister, what punishment do you have in
mind? Now I have the goods in charge.
Doris, Kim!
Sorry, I'm late.
What do we got here?
Hey, can you hear me in there,
okay? I've got new evidence. Charlie Abalone is a pro thief. He set me up.
No, this is a mistake.
If you guys spot it, just complain on this transaction show about the video.
Mike, are you working for me or Charlie?
I've always been too, haven't I? Stood by you?
Hey, where are you going? I'm
so sad.
Okay? Thanks for calling Walmart. What can I help you?
Yes, I got you, Vincent. Let me speak to the toy department.
Sorry, okay, myself.
Yes, I've got an emergency. I have an emergency. I'm calling about Furby.
women come and go.
Back up, man.
I says to her, "Why you doing short? First time? Say, you can do with an older bird like me to keep an eye out for you.
I can take care of myself, thank you.
Suit yourself. Stick a gum?
Get out of here. He burned himself.
Gordo, BJ, Doogie, and the blimp all lost their virginity that summer. Together. During that one magical night at the old swimming hole. The Swamp Thing filmed it with his new infrared photosynthetic camera. As long as I live, I'll never forget seeing him devour them. And the screams. Oh, the screams. After high school, I never returned to Blood Mountain, but I carry it with me in my heart. Always. Gordo, BJ, Doogie, and the blimp all lost their virginity that summer, together, during that one magical night at the old swimming hole. The Swamp Thing filmed it with his new infrared photosynthetic camera. As long as I live, I'll never forget seeing him devour them. And the screams, oh, the screams. After high school, I never returned to Blood Mountain, but I carry it with me, in my heart, always.